leading the way, Pono Davis.
And the Sea Lions defense needs to be stout and up front. They have been. Pono Davis right in the middle has been a big body guy and a tough guy to move in that Sea Lions defensive line.
It's starting to look real rough. Pono Davis and his defense giving him a loss of four.
Yeah. Come on.
I ain't going back.
Handoff. There's Holland. Holland stuffed in the backfield. That's Pono Davis. He's had a great season for the Sea Lions. Played at SMU up the road in Dallas. Taking the stop.
Well, this defense has done their job, right? I mean, you got to give the Sea Lions defense credit because the Jousters have not had much success offensively at all. And the Sea Lions are just still in this game because of this defense.
Man, the Sea Lions have a golden opportunity there.
I'm really care to get close to y'all. I live in the gym, I'm close to ball. With a stop and a great get off by Pono Davis, just right at the line of scrimmage and collapsing that edge, making sure that there was going to be nothing. Pono Davis and his defense giving him a loss of four.
I admit that side charge. Nice job by Pono Davis to get to him and affect it.
His first incompletion of the afternoon.
There was no Russ, just Russell. I ain't going back.
Backside pressure. Russ, and he gets a little bit. I ain't going back. That'll bring him third down.
I ain't going back.
Pressure right in his face.
I ain't going back.
They bring a little bit of a blitz here. He's got that defensive lineman right in his face. That was Pono Davis.
I say tap into that hustle. Who's in my league? Not you. Who makes your beats? Not you. Who does your hooks? Not you. Bitch, I'm elite. Top two and not two. Bitch, I'm the one.